Hello, I'm Alexis from BSC Designer. In this video, I'll guide you through a five-step strategy deployment system, which is automated by our platform. Various studies claim that most strategies fail in execution. While the exact percentage of failed strategies and what we mean by failure may be subject to discussion, it is clear that poorly described and poorly deployed strategies are among the main reasons for failure. For simple strategies, drafting ideas in tools like Excel or PowerPoint is enough. But if your strategy is complex, it requires a holistic deployment. How do you implement a strategy in this case? A quick answer is by cascading high-level objectives into various scorecards and, within each scorecard, decomposing those objectives into goals, KPIs, initiatives, and risks. Let's discuss the five-step system for deploying strategies in a complex business environment. Step 1. Create a strategy workspace. In the first step of strategy deployment, create a dedicated area where you can design, discuss, and communicate your strategy. Include there the high-level attributes of the strategy, such as the mission, vision, and values statement. Articulate your stakeholders and document their needs through stakeholder analysis. Involve your team. Decide who will work on the strategy and define their roles. To deploy the strategy in a truly collaborative manner, ensure all employees are aware of the strategy. Encourage around 20% of employees to contribute to the strategy with their insights and data. Involve about 5% of employees as strategy owners responsible for decomposing the objectives into goals, KPIs, and initiatives. Our platform will help you communicate your strategy, align with stakeholders, and automate team roles. Step 2. Cascade your high-level strategy into scorecards. What is a strategy on a practical level? It is a set of goals, metrics, action plans, along with dashboards and strategy maps. To manage these components, we'll use scorecards. How should we organize scorecards in strategy workspace? Think about files on your computer. You don't put all files in a single folder. Likewise, in strategy deployment, we'll use many scorecards to reflect the complexity of the strategy. For example, you can cascade the strategy according to the organizational structure. In this case, each department or business unit will have its own strategy scorecard focused on their specific challenges. On our platform, you can use the created hierarchy of scorecards to distribute roles and responsibilities among team members. Step 3. Create supporting scorecards. Any organization aims to follow the best practices in corporate governance, compliance, and risk management. Focus areas such as cybersecurity, HR, and quality are also critical for effective strategy execution. Formulate these functions in separate supporting or functional scorecards. Additionally, such scorecards are used to capture the results of various strategic analyses, manage scenarios, track evaluations, and organize the library of compliance controls. On our platform, you will find various templates and examples of functional scorecards. Step 4. Decompose high-level goals. Any strategy scorecard starts with a vague, ambiguous objective. Break down this high-level objective into specific goals, initiatives, KPIs, and risks. Encourage team members to contribute their insights during this decomposition process. Aim to achieve the level of specific, actionable, quantified goals with clear action plans to follow. In this step, you can use various business frameworks, such as the Balancer Scorecard, OKRs, or Hoshin and Kanri, depending on which approach to strategy decomposition is most effective for your particular case. You will find respective templates available on our platform. Step 5. Connecting the scorecards. In this step, we need to connect scorecards to show how they relate to each other. Some connections will follow the hierarchical structure defined in the cascading step, while others will show the cross-functional logic between the scorecards. Some scorecards can be connected by data, where the results of lower-level scorecards serve as inputs to higher-level scorecards. Others can be connected by context, showing how the goals in one scorecard relate to objectives in another. On our platform, connecting scorecards is as easy as copying and pasting goals between scorecards. We have discussed the five steps of strategy deployment. To automate this process, many organizations start with tools like Excel or PowerPoint. However, as strategies become more complex and involve more employees, specialized tools are needed. Our BSC Designer platform automates these strategy deployment steps. Sign up for a free plan to access ready-to-use scorecard templates and start implementing your strategy.